This is Sarah at the Bartow Public Library. Today, we are making leis with crepe paper. You will need crepe paper cut into 6-inch strips, a sewing needle, thread, and scissors. Let's get started. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. This is an easy, relaxing craft with a simply beautiful result. Stop by the library and pick up your craft kit today. You did a great job. You should be proud of yourself. Goodbye now.